Jason Blake on the delayed penalty. Floats one towards the net. It's deflected. They score! Off the scramble on the delayed penalty. Islanders lead it 1-0.
That's Mike Bossy.
Webb again.
Bossy scores again. Well, we saw the effort by Steve Webb in Pittsburgh back a few weeks ago scoring his first goal. This is a similar effort where he's down but doesn't give up. A delayed penalty was going to be called against Dallas after a very good play by Osgood and Martinek to keep the puck out. Now, here's the energy this fourth line provides. That would have been the penalty. Steve Webb in front. There he is, 20. Lead him down on the ice. Back up. The shot will come through. He deflects it once. And then as he's getting knocked down from behind, is able to put it back in. Good job in front. The redirect. Webb with a couple of men on top of him.